Okay, guys, this is level 22 now. We just beat a second secret level, which is kind of a milestone objective for me, at least, because that means you only have a little section left of this game to go. One more secret level and a few other levels, so we're just going to continue to this next place. That really fucked up. Don't know what that was, though. There's another way to destroy places, and they'll get to it later. I don't know, though. I'm only making a guess, because I really don't know. And it could be getting dry, trying to find the reactor and destroying it. It's kind of the same. You can only do so much with the same stuff. So, yeah. Bastard ship. What? This way. Blue door is down here. I don't have a key yet. Like a trap to me. Huh. Oh my God almighty. Okay, I'm gonna go around and get that guy in the back, if that's possible. Wow. What? That was an invulnerability, by the way. Thank you. That was a good run. And I wasn't talking a lot because I was just in heavy concentration. So, crap. That's the exit door. Ah, this is where the vulnerability was. What? Crap, I know there's spawning things here. I don't know why it makes me nervous, but I think I'm going to get jumped by like 900 spaceships if I do that, so yeah, I'm just being careful. I have 3 lives, but it's never fun to lose a life. Never, never fun to. I want to leave this base. I don't want to fight through it. Oh well. As if he knows where I am. Bullshit. This is a big waste of time. I'm gonna leave.